Disclaimer, this is my original video. Warning, there is blood and gore.